It's day three. We're out here and it's raining.
I forgot my umbrella. I forgot my rain jacket. I packed it just for this and I did not bring it.
We had to go and change because it's a little bit colder and more wet than we thought. But we're back.
We got our jacket.
We're back. We're good. We're headed to Soho. So see you there. Looking for a bathroom.
You gotta be careful. It's a little bit wet and slippery and we could fall. Especially some of us in our group are more prone to falling than others.
She has to count.
I have to count myself off.
Oh, watch out.
Man. All the brood. Reality.
Sad day. I only have one more picture left on my invisible day.
Yes, yes, yes.
The sound of dawn.
Here we are.
Here we are.
In Soho.
And now I think it's university thing that can go.
Champion, yeah.
Cheese, yes, girl.
Cheese.
Oh, wait, what?
Good bite.
That looks like some good. We have our model Brooke, photographer JoJo, cheerleader Lyndon.
Here we go. Wicked. Are you so excited?
Yeah, so excited.
All right, we're here.
Hold on, let it. Oh, there it was. It focused.
Oh. I'm so excited! And we went to the bathroom! I'm your magical mystery. And now I'm so dizzy. Don't know.
back from day three. We just saw Wicked. Lyndon, what do you think?
It was truly remarkable, amazing. I loved it. I would see it again. They said it was 3 hours long. I felt like we were in there for like 45 minutes. Truly amazing. I was sucked in. I loved it.
What did y'all think?
It was good.
Looking.
Emotion after emotion after emotion.
There was a plot twist that got Carissa.
Yes, I said, what?
I felt that.
Plot twist. Anyway, honestly. So that's the end of day three, right?
Yep.
Three?
Yes.
Day three.
We've done a lot in 3 days.
We denim girls are signing off.
Goodbye.
Someone has to cover the lens.
No, wait, Lyndon, hold on.